The theory for slides, right? We pushing. We don't spin.
Pushing.
Yeah, pushing. So you just go aim, pushing. Yeah, you don't do slides, you don't do spin, just pushing. Because the ball already go under spin. Hard to control, we just go pushing. So you aim, push, aim, push. Hey, push. That's why you see, you try to brush, right? No. Just going like, remember this one? Nah. You're going to lock. You're not going to twist. Lock. Okay, you try to do the slides to me, I'll show you. Good, like that. Push. See that? Simple, right? Lock. Push.
You just hit it.
You hit the ball. Let's say you hit the slides. Yeah, just like tap, tap. So normally, right, this is the way we play, right? But we just like that. All right, we're not going to turn. We just tap on that. So imagine, right, the ball right here, the ball right here, right, you're going to tap, you're not going to wipe. Okay, we same holding like a forehand, but without wipe. Just go push more. Hold, backswing. And tap. So squat lower, squat down, pushing out. So you follow through to bring longer. Tap. Yes, faster. So swing racket head. You're not swing your wrist. Racket head. Yes, racket head. So you need to prepare here and racket head out. So there's a theory here. The ball bouncing more closer to your leg. You must stay lower more. Open your legs. Much easier, right? Because you look at the ball from behind. Okay, you're not looking at the ball from on top. Okay, congrats, you know how to do already. I remember this one actually I teach before, huh? Control, tap, correct. Control, tap. Yeah, why here you're so good, behind cannot? Right. Look at the ball bounce.